He's a genius. I don't need to say that. The world is saying that today, and we're also immensely proud of him. And I think it's the most complete album that I've ever been associated
Absolutely.
with.
और होता ही है कि usually लोग अपनी फिल्मों की regardless तारीफ कर ही रहे होते हैं, but ये ऐसी फिल्म है जिसकी हर हर critic, हर website, हर magazine ने immensely तारीफ की है.
Touch wood.
Which is
touch wood.
Okay.
Quick man.
And which is very amazing क्योंकि सब लोग ये कह रहे हैं कि slum dog millionaire हो गए या जाने तू ये जाने ना के बार को इवन उन्होंने रेस कर दिया है एआर रहमान
well,
ने.
Very honestly, I'm partial. Last year, my favorite album of last year was Chhota Akbar.
Yeah.
And I thought it was a beautiful, beautiful album. And being a period film, I think the music still transcended time. Yeah. And I think that's a great accomplishment for a composer.
Right.
And but I'm partial, but I definitely do believe that Delhi 6 is one of his best albums ever.
Absolutely.
Far superior to anything else.
Absolutely. और आपने एक जामा मस्जिद में भी गाना शूट किया है, is that right?
जी गाना शूट नहीं किया क्योंकि जामा मस्जिद एक मस्जिद है, so we didn't, you
yeah,
know, we can't disrespect
you can just picture,
a holy
yeah.
place like that. But we have shot outside and around क्योंकि जामा मस्जिद दिल्ली 6 के एकदम सेंटर में है.
uh-huh.
दिल्ली 6 is based around जामा मस्जिद.
Yeah.
It's the epicenter of चांदनी चौक and दिल्ली 6. So obviously it's a huge part of the background of दिल्ली 6. So it is always there. Yeah.
Okay.
One of the most amazing sights was we shot some a day about 2 years ago
mm-hmm.
during Eid.
Achha.
And some of those visuals you can see in the film, and it's amazing
yeah.
to see the devotion.
Which the door ke andar ja rahe hain aap and all.
No, but that's the Taj Mahal. But we shot during we you know from we all got.
Oh, there when we have namaz padhe hain.
Ji, and okay. there were close to 3 lakh people. 300,000 people all at the same time bowed in devotion, and you know hamare rongte khade ho gaye the to see that. It was one of the most memorable visuals of my life.
Wow. Acha aapne abhi aapki ek blockbuster film aayi hai Dostana jisme aapne bahut hi ek main to kahunga daring character kiya. I don't think koi bhi
yeah no I think I got a bit scared because you said we'll do you first and then we'll do Ronnie, so
sorry yaar ye
I got a bit yeah like,
family channel hai to humko,
it was only a film buddy, don't believe everything, you know.
Okay.
Married man,
to aap dekh sakte hain ki Abhishek kitna zyada apne character mein rehte hain ki
to not itna bhi nahi.
I hope not actually.
No, don't worry about that.
But aapko lag raha tha jab aap wo film kar rahe the ki log isko kaise accept karenge?
Bilkul nahi. I was arrogantly confident about Dostana. Dostana was a very funny film and it had to work. It was such a funny film, and people forget it isn't a film about homosexuality. It's about two men pretending to be homosexuals
yeah.
in order to, you know, get a house. So there was nothing risky about it at all.
Yeah, but ye kehna hai screen pe sab ke samne hum gay hain.
गलती थोड़ी ना होती है, प्यार तो अंधा होता है ना.
इतना अंधा भी नहीं होता बेटा कि लड़का लड़की में फर्क ही ना दिखाए.
You understand that it's your job, it's the requirement of the film, and you know what the film is about. It's not meant to offend anybody, and it's not offensive. It's a comedy.
Yeah, but आपको लग रहा था कि ये फिल्म इतनी ज़्यादा सक्सेसफुल होगी?
I hoped it would. We all hope that our films do well. Very happy that Dostana was one of the biggest successes of last year.
Yeah, huge.
And very happy with it. Proud of the film.
Very good. अच्छा ये मसाकली जो गाना है
जी,
I heard कि ये था ही नहीं पहले फिल्म में, is that right?
No, Masakali was one of the first, I think was the first, second track we recorded of the film.
Oh,
it was always
okay.
there. Yeah.
Okay, because I was reading some place and it says कि राकेश मेरा.
What does that teach you? Don't believe everything.
तो ये मतलब it and आप उस गाने में it sounds very different and stuff.
It's a wonderful song. Masakali is a character in the film of a dove.
Okay.
But it's also a metaphor for Sonam. It's a beautifully shot song. It's a beautiful song by Rehman, and it's become immensely popular.
Okay.
Sonam isn't very happy because people call him Masakali on the road now. So.
Yeah. What do you have to say about Sonam? You worked with her for the first time.
Yeah. Sonam is an immensely gifted actor, a very confident, and an actor who's not, who's prepared to take a lot of risks, I believe. That's my deduction of her, because I think for an actor, for their second film, to do a film like Dilliche, is very commendable, because it is an acting piece, and it's a piece with a huge star cast, where if you don't know what you're doing, you will get lost, and they will eat you up alive. I mean, these are great actors, and they're not going to allow you to, they're not going to mollycoddle you, and they're not going to